Pepper.
Hi.
Okay, go back to sleep. Riley. Okay, he's asleep. Soxie. Okay, she's asleep. My animals do not sleep like this. They wake me up. Sparky wakes everybody up at 7 o'clock. He does not stand for the sleeping in thing. In the summer, it's 6 o'clock. Whenever it starts to get light, he wakes everybody up. Oh my God, Michelle's animals are the best. They literally let her sleep in. I love them. I love them so much.
Javier just ate his breakfast. Yes, and then now it's Teeny's turn. Teeny's, are you eating your breakfast? Yes.
I have red lipstick on and mascara and eyeliner, but this just covers up all my mistakes. Oh, except right here. No, here. That looks crazy right there. What is that? I feel like it's part of the filter. I don't know. I'm not going to take ownership of that. Yeah, I'm still puffy and I'm waking up.
So I haven't actually met him.
Okay.
That was good.
$20. Sure, this one's an XL. I have one XL. Oh, yeah, that's
good. Everything you see here, I manufacture from fruits and vegetables on the farm.
Hi.
Howdy.
Looks good. The added value.
Yes,
coming
that's,
into
that's all I have for today is value added.
Good. Looks very good. I can't wait to put him in my gift box. Watching you work your magic. I like your face mask matching.
Yeah. Farmer Jams.
Oh, Farmer Jams, hey.
Get it? Yes. Woo-hoo. Found out you were here, they came right away.
But I do have this here. This for you, Merry Christmas.
What's this? Look what she got me. Yum. Oh my God. I love that card. She's so good. Made with love.
We can always order from you later.
But we do have the cranberry.
Oh, those are so good. Yeah, they like those.
I had the same outfit on today that I had on yesterday because when I was packing my car to go to my friend's to pet sit, I didn't bring clothes. I mean, I brought something to sleep in and I brought like an extra pair of shoes and I brought my computer and I brought a laptop and I brought my hard drives and I even brought headphones. No clothes. Anyways, just getting out of Sweet Peas. There was a lot of people there, which gave me a little bit of anxiety, which it always kind of does. I don't really like to be in, not that I'm claustrophobic or anything like that, but I probably am a little bit more than not at all. But it was okay. It was fun. It was nice to be out. And I love my friends who have their shops there.
The people who own Sweet Peas also own Western. Remember we were here for the hay the other day? So now I got to get chicken feed. So you can come in and watch me do this amazing and exciting thing of bulk chicken feed. Here we go.
Surprised for a Saturday, we're not very busy, but I think that's because
everyone's at Sweet Peas.
Yep.
I just got back from there. Oh, 8 pounds of scratch and 8 pounds of layer pellet.
Was it good? Sweet Peas?
Yeah, it's really good.
I wanted to go this year, but
I know. Hello. You had to work.
You said 8 layer pellet.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be 1968. Did you need anything else?
Nope. Oh wait, let me do Apple Pay. I gotta change which card I have on here. I wish you guys sold the recycling or whatever poop bags, you know, the ones that are made out of like corn.
We usually have them. It's just that we're out of stock on them right now.
Okay.
They're usually in a big tall green thing on the end of the counter and it's they're in their little green rolls.
Yep. Yeah, I like those.
We usually have them. I've had everybody coming in looking for them and we just can't get them in right now.
I always feel bad because I'm like cluttering up the landfills.
Thank you so much. And that's what I use for my cat boxes. Works really well.
Oh, really? Oh, that's good.
And I use recyclable litter.
Yeah.
So I was like, anything that helps right now is what helps.
I know, exactly. Thanks, you too.
Happy holidays.
You too.
Oh.
I was banging on there for carrots. So this is Goose the goat. Hi, Goose. Hi. You're so friendly. Hi. I need to give you a carrot, don't I? Woo. What's the matter? You guys.
morning. How come you're all up in arms? There. Oops, I'm giving it to you weird. Sorry.
Hold on, I'll come back.
Are you guys all on a sugar high? Is that what's happening? Carrots are high in sugar. And now you're going to eat the... What is going on with you guys? You're all feisty today.
You're all feisty. Hi.
These are miniature donkeys.
Hello there.
Do you want more? Do you want more? You're trying to get out? Okay. Come on. Let's get more. Oh boy. Give them a couple more and then head on our way. Oh, did you see all the chickens in the back? Yeah. I love chickens now. Goose is like, what's in this for me? All right.
Oh my God, I have come here a lot and I have never, I've never seen the donkeys act like this.
They're usually very docile. Look at you all the way over here like, I'm not causing any problems. Okay, your ears are all the way back, which in horse language means you're pissed. Bye, guys.
Email me and let me know. So, yeah, so there's no tax. All I'll have out here is olive oil, and we'll just focus on anthracy for us.
I love these eucalyptus. I love that you're doing eucalyptus.
Yeah. Aren't they cute?
Yeah, so smart.
Oh, is it the mask?
It's the mask. I guess.
It's the girl behind the mask. Yeah, they're so amazing.
Hi, Zena. Hi. Hi, Zena. Are you a good girl? Hi, Zena. You're a good girl. You're a good girl.
On the side that have red flowers.
The sky's doing something amazing again today. Look at that. It's been cloudy all day. And then all of a sudden there's like that pink ribbon thing happening again. It goes all the way around. Isn't that amazing? That pink goes all the way over there. It's changing by the minute though, because it was like ribboning all the way around and now, right? You get to see every one of these sunsets. Every single one of them. I just love sunsets. I love the outline of that tree in the middle. I love that. What are you doing?
I decided to close today's vlog out with no filter at all and just talk to you from my heart to yours. Just kidding. I just wanted to say that I hope you enjoyed the farm pictures and videos and stuff. It's very hard because I'm like used to being like documentary style, like documenting things and not talking. And so it took me, like, I kept having to go, oh, I gotta talk, or I don't know. I'm still trying to get used to that. So I just hope you feel like, I just want you to feel like, you know, get some of the ambiance of where I was. So I don't know if I'm doing it like other bloggers, not that other vloggers would go to a farm thing. Seems like everybody there goes to like a mall or something interesting and then does like Sephora hauls. I do like jam and jelly hauls, animal hauls. Hay and chicken feed hauls. Anyways, have a good night. I'll see you guys tomorrow.